Ansel asked you to do the condo too, didn't he?
I beg your pardon.
Oh, I should have guessed. Everything he does for me, he does for her too.
You mean you know?
About Gabby? Oh, of course, I've known forever. I just don't want Ansel to know that I know.
You mean you don't mind?
No, why should I?
Well, I think maybe you're a little bigger hearted than we are.
Julia told her all.
What did you say?
Oh, we got her real good. We told her she ought to be ashamed of herself because of you and your four beautiful kids.
Oh my God, you told her about us? She didn't know.
She mentioned that.
Oh, I can't believe it. This is incredible. She will probably throw Ansel out, and then I'll have to give up seeing Harlan.
Who is Harlan?
He's the man I'm having an affair with.
But you seemed so upset this morning when you got those flowers.
Because they weren't from Harlan. Oh, I can't believe it. This is a nightmare.
I'm beginning to feel like no one appreciates us.
Dude, you sure had no right. Do you have any idea how many years it takes to set up an arrangement like this?
No, it's a house of cards.
She